I'm out here on the boulevard getting ready to head to my favorite gym, LA Fitness Hollywood. Not sure who's gonna be there, never sure, but it's always a good mix. The real good games don't get started till a little later, but I like to get there early and shoot around and stretch and all that old man stuff. All right, we here, I'm here, well, y'all here with me. And yeah, I'm carrying my bike up the stairs. Good exercise, and this is about to be even better exercise, hopefully. We early bird, but that's cool. That means I can get some shots up. That's what I like to do. Stay in early. You ain't hooped here if you ain't trained with Lou.
Exactly.
Don't even worry about it. Hey. Probably like my fourth or fifth time playing in this shoe, but I like it. It's got a good grip. The only thing is, I think I need to lace them up a little bit better. Best shoe that I play in is the PG1s, so you're probably gonna see me playing in those a lot. The best shoe for me, I know everybody else has different shoes. I feel like guards tend to play better in Kyrie's and Kobe's. Big men play better in LeBron's. It just depends, but play in some hooping shoes. Don't be one of those dudes that play in running shoes and get jacked up. Whenever I see that, that's a sign that it's not gonna be a good day. Still foam rolling. Y'all thought I was playing when I said I stretched for a half an hour.
You got this, right? You got five?
Let them know what your IG is, man.
Hey, three-way slim, man. Y'all follow me, man. Y'all know what time it is.
He's about to get on the court right now, but he did the filming for me this last game. My boy Giannis in the back. Okay. It was a good day. It's nice to soak your bones, you know? There was some drama today, but I mean, a lot of it was mostly resolved by shooting the ball, which is crazy because I promise you at this gym, we get a lot of people that just want to argue, and even start fighting sometimes. So. Finally wrapping the day up, just doing some stretching in the hot tub, and we're going to get out of here. It was a good day, good ball, and hopefully we see y'all on the next one, man. It should be fun. Peace.